Alrighty. Good old music. Morning. Shame. We're back to this whole game. Morning. We'll be getting into the game in a sec. But this is a really fun horror game that I've been recently playing for the stream for the past like couple days. So yeah. Alright, let me get into it. Shall I? That's a flashlight, that's a throttle cam. Alright. I think for right now, we're going to start off a invocation this one and get another trophy. We'll do the church when, in a sec. This warm up.
I received a call from a very concerned mother last week. She wanted me to come out and investigate her home because she feels an entity is tormenting her family. Over the past few months, the two youngest who share a room say they hear scary noises from their closet. These noises are constant and very disruptive to the family's sleep schedule. The oldest, who has her own room, hasn't mentioned anything, but is very reclusive. Mom mentioned that she has challenges with her oldest child, but chalks it up to her being a teenager. Both adults have heard what sounds like someone whispering allegedly in their ears. Some of the most startling whispers have been heard as they were almost asleep lying in bed. It's as though they are being intentionally deprived of sleep. She also stated that her husband heard what sounded like a beast growling in the basement the other day. It severely startled him, and he has no explanation for the noise. What started off as a rare anomaly has now become a regular occurrence. They are terrified of the noises and that this activity will escalate, resulting in physical harm. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Oh no, they're finally having. Oh no, not the basement!
Do you like the current family living here?
This should be that bedroom.
Do you like the current family living here?
Oh no.
Looks like this is a normal EMF reading.
I'm gonna head out of the basement. Got something. So the ghost is here right now. It could be running to the basement. Just get some rest, Avi. If you're sick. Don't be in the basement. It's in the basement now. Help. It's in the basement. Is it going? Get back in. Nope, it's still in the basement. Help. Help. If it's in the basement, then it's the whole basement. What is it? That's not really done much. Just give me... trying to get this evidence. You're going to get medicine. And when you get back in the USA, As I was saying, when you get back in, you please do a notification. If you do get back, do a notification that I am live if you can. I'm not gonna do that yet. I need to get that EMF. Nice. And I said let, if you could. This is not, like, necessary. But I also, maybe notify Caleb as well. Just in case. Because I know he wanted to see me do the church map, so this is a chance. So I'll be doing it today. Someone went on the stairs. That's not the ghost. That's just his power box. I think it's not in the basement right now. Nice. Hello? Ghost? I'm not the ghost. Got him. I just need him to stand still for long enough. It's actually in the basement. Okay. Sure that does are in bedroom. Yeah. I'm a little glad that it's not in the kitchen. But I don't like it being a mess. Bedrooms. So the ghost could be in here. You're in here. Ha ha. Stay. No. Go in here now. I'm not sure if you're trying to run back to the basement. We're not much audio. Okay. I'm not getting much. think it's in here, I don't know. It's a bedrooms. I'm guessing the ghosts can also be up here. The ghosts can wander up here. This ghost is so inactive. Ghost is here. Where'd it go? Where did he go? Not going back up, right? She's not. He's down. Come out! You want the lights off? Give me some EMF. I need to get another set of EMFs on. I have to do this one again. Try this.
Why are you here? Why are you here? Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Is this your home? Is this your home? How many people are here other than
I
me?
need to get 3 pieces of audio evidence if I can get it.
How many people are here
If
other
I
than
can
me?
get it before, straight away, that'll be great. Because I'm not getting any more audio evidence. Give me the equation.
The EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal. Can you tell me your name?
Come on.
Can you tell me your name?
No.
Do you like the current family living here? Do you like the current family living here?
Now I just need to get the cold. Might be heading into the basement. This guy's been so inactive. As soon as I see like a type of drop on this email, because that is like normal reading, the one I'm looking for. Getting there.
Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me your name? Wow, that sounded like a response. That is very interesting. How many people are here other than me?
I need one more. I can get one more response.
How many people are here other than me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me? Is there anyone here who would like to speak with me?
I think it goes run down to the basement. I'm gonna check basement.
many people are here other than me. How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me?
I don't have to get one more response.
How many people are here other than me?
That's how I mean the ghost is going to do the interaction.
How many people are here other than me? Do you know why I'm here?
Come on, please. Going up.
I'll keep that as audio evidence. Do you like the current family living here?
Jesus.
Do you like the current family living here?
I'm just giving me a response.
How many people are here other than me?
Doesn't like the lights on.
How many people are here other than me?
One sec, guys.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings. These temp readings are unusual. I'm not sure what's more impressive. I took the photo, or I'm going to survive this. That's extraordinary audio evidence.
Can I just get this? Please.
Do you like the current family living here?
Help.
Do you like the current family living here? Wow. I'm not sure what's more impressive. I took the photo, or I'm going to survive this.
How much do you really need the lights?
I'll keep that as audio evidence.
Now, give me one more freezing. Just give me a freezing. You want the lights on. You know what? Fine.
Something is going on here.
No,
temperature.
That's Ema. That's most likely.
How many people are here other than me? How many people are here other than me? Do you know why I'm here?
I just need...
Do you know why I'm here? Do you like the current family living here?
I'm going to the basement. You know what?
Like the current family living here?
I got other audio evidence. I can leave. I'm out. You can have your fun. I'm leaving. This is probably a demon of my vision. Guy. Take your time to read it if need. What's that? 40 minutes? I think I did the church map and then call. I do it. Wow.
Locations in the entire city and has an interesting history. I feel very grateful being invited here to investigate. They called me specifically because some of the parish members have experienced some paranormal activity. This place is very large and I should probably just focus on the church for this investigation. I'm sure if I have a successful investigation, I'll be back here again. So I guess it wouldn't hurt doing a little exploring after I obtain adequate evidence. I'm sure I'll be able to find enough evidence to support their claims and put their minds at ease.
Okay. Let's get into this church. Look at this. Is that Breathless? Hello? I'm gonna turn on this light. Let me read my notes. Hello? I wonder if this is all the church. It's such interesting. We got Ema 5 ready. Let me make sure. This is like a really scary game. I have to say, credit to these people. This is a nice church. Look at this. I just need to turn this light on. Maybe if I just the whole church. Did I go see? Is that... The ghost was just there. Oh.
These lights are acting funny.
Okay, well, give me one more. One more. Follow the ghost.
EMF meter should not behave this way. This is paranormal.
That was a quick EMF grab. Huh? But this, I don't know if it's she or he, but this is a very nice place. I also have to get audio evidence, so. Hey! Heard that. Don't you tell me to shush. You want me to be quiet? I want to be quiet. The ghost has told me to shh.
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
Not sure. No, it's a good film. Well, I understand why. Hello? Girls? Oh, freeze. Freezing. Come on. No. I need two of that. Try to see if I can get that. Come on! I need to get three, two, yeah, free audio evidence. Nice to get it. This is a cool church. Ooh, cold. No. Do you need this? You get one or two ghosts right there. Check up here. This is a nice church. Anything? Wanting to show yourself? Let me slow down. This game.
Do you like the current family living here?
I don't know, I need to turn off the lights for this.
Do you like the current family living here?
Nothing? Nothing. Oh yes! Come, no! No. Quiet? No. Don't tell me quiet. Let me see if I can. Just Lou told me to be quiet.
That was a very unusual noise.
Grab out.
I will keep that as evidence.
That's not nice, telling me to be quiet. Shame? No, I'm not shamed. Why you shame me?
Nothing paranormal about these temperature readings.
I just got shamed. I literally got shamed. What can I? Might be too late. Like, I literally got shaved. Oh. Hello? Why are you telling me to be quiet? stop saying shame. Mom, get I'll picked up. Thank you. They could tell me shame. Not audio. Alright. Don't join this ghost. This ghost shame me tries. This ghost shall be punished. It's gonna show up any moment. I'm paranoid right now. He's gonna show up at any moment. No one missing. What is this guy? You know what? Those of you, tell me it's a shame. Don't tell me to shh.
What was that? I'm glad I captured it with a recorder.
I'm not gonna be quiet. You can make, try to make me, but. No, we want to do that. Don't interact or something. Ghost. Where even are you? When it does that, it's going to interact. I'm paranoid? Can I at least get one or two photos of the ghost? No clue.
These temperature fluctuations appear to be normal.
Not. Yes. No.
These temp readings are unusual.
One more. What are you trying to interact with? Thank you for letting me know. Ten.
Something is going on here. These temperature readings are.
Now I just have to get the photos. Well, hold on. Check. Come on. I need her to show herself. So I can get some photos. Shut yourself. Do it. Right, I need more. How much audio have I? 3. Alright, all I need. You want to show yourself? I do believe I only need like one photo. So I want to try it. I want to take one photo and then bounce.
Experience to take a photo of a ghost.
Hello. I gotcha. What are you gonna do about it? Well, no.
What a rare experience.
All right, I'm out.
To take a photo of a ghost.
Bye. Is it good? Audio evidence. Bummer. Anyways. That's, Conrad Stephen Pound OVI for today. I would do more, but yeah, we'll be doing more, next time. Next time I go live. And that will be when the holidays start. I'm not going to stream every day now. I'm only going to stream on the days I'm like home or not busy. So yeah, thank you guys for watching today's stream. I will be recovering from the horse and being told to shush and be quiet and shave a beam. Then we'll have to recover. So yeah, I will see you all later. Bye bye. Make sure you like and subscribe. Make my new cookie and I'm not gonna end it. One sec. Just listen to the music for a sec.